Hello guys and welcome to Aki's Kitchen. Today we are making a very delicious tart. The tart will be with lemon, hazelnut and chocolate praline. It's a super tasty combination, lemon and chocolate praline in a crunchy homemade tart crust. It's a chocolate sin. No one will be able to resist it. So let's start first by preparing the crust, the tart base. We need some biscuits, and first we have to smash them because we want to make a very silky and nice base. So first only the biscuits, then we will add the hazelnuts, the sugar and the zest of one lemon. Perfect. Now mix again. So when everything broken down completely, add the egg yolks and the butter. And mix just for 10 seconds, not more. Perfect. Now, this is the base and we need a round pan. And let's prepare a nice tart shell. Pour over the mixer. And you know what you have to do. You have to become an artist and you have to sculpture the tart base. You have to create a nest so it can hold all the filling we will create after. With your fingers, make sure there are no holes or empty spaces, because then the lemon tart will fall apart, and it's something we don't want. And this should be ready in the fridge until you prepare the filling. For the filling, everything is so easy. You just need a bowl. We need sweetened condensed milk into the bowl. Make sure you are using 400 grams of it. We need the lemon juice and we need the egg yolks. Whisk. And how about that? The filling is ready. Three ingredients, just mix everything together and voila. Now, we need again the tart from the fridge. And I have here some lovely chocolate praline sauce. And create little chocolate hills like this, because we want to have different kind of textures inside our tart. So we want to some parts to have more praline, some parts to have less praline. And now it's time for the lemon filling. Pour over all the lemon filling. Easy, right? Everybody can prepare this lemon chocolate praline tart. When you try it, you will love it. And now, make sure the filling goes everywhere. And now it's time for the oven. My oven is preheated to 200 degrees Celsius to fan. Put the tart in and reduce to 160 degrees Celsius to fan. Bake for about 20 to 25 minutes until the tart is ready and set. My lemon chocolate tart is ready and it's time to decorate this lovely tart with meringue. If you want to see how to make the most silky and delicious meringue, just click the link at the end of this video. And actually, nobody will know this tart hiding lovely chocolate praline in the middle. And now it's time to char this lovely meringue. Easy. Take a torch and make it sexy. If you don't have a torch, you can broil inside the oven. Now, I have my knife here and I will cut a lovely piece just for you guys. This is lovely. And look at this. Perfection. Chocolate, lemon and meringue. Everybody loves this combination. And it's time for my favorite part, the part of tasting. Now, I want The base is so crunchy because we have the hazelnuts inside. The lemon filling, it's so lemony. But at the same time, because of the chocolate praline we have inside, it somehow balances the taste of the lemon and the chocolate. So create the absolutely most balanced dessert ever. This is something you have to try. This is something that you will love it, and you will subscribe to our channel, make comments under in the video, and of course, share this lovely recipe with your friends. This is gorgeous. This is delicious. Please try it and let me know your thoughts.